Why would you continue to sleep with Travis after you learned of his child porn issues?
That was not a side of Travis that he wanted to even exist, and of course I didn't want it to exist. He had told me that when he slept with women.
Sustained. Answer the question without referring to a statement.
Okay. I was under the impression that when he was able to sleep with a woman as opposed to fantasizing about a child, he felt like more normal as a man. So also I had seen prior to this incident many beautiful qualities about him and good qualities about him and things that were attractive about him. And I believe that this incident was a negative part of himself that he didn't want to foster or that he was fighting or struggling against and that he ultimately wanted to eradicate.
Why didn't you just change your Gmail password so Travis could not get into it anymore?
It didn't really become a problem right away when we exchanged our passwords, and so it just stayed that way for many months. And after I moved, it became a problem. So eventually I did change my passwords. However, and I know this date because of our text messages and things, it was May 22nd, 2008. We had a conversation, that in my journal entries, I remember. We had a conversation where we decided we're not gonna do that anymore. So after that conversation, I made no further attempts to ever log into his accounts. And to my knowledge, I don't think he made any attempts to log into my accounts either.
Did Travis's closet doors have locks on them?
I don't remember them having any locks.
If no, how did you have time to get the gun down if he was right behind you?
I don't know if he was right behind me or not. I just had the sense that he was chasing after me.
Did you record other phone sex conversations?
Yes.
Ryan Burns testified that he met you at a PPL event in April 2008 and you had blonde hair. How is that possible if you dyed it in March 2008?
Well, the reason that is the case is because I didn't meet Ryan at convention in April 2008 because convention is not in April, it's in March. So he got the month wrong is all. Convention always occurs in September and 6 months later in March.
Why did you feel so uncomfortable about anal sex with Travis when you had previously tried it?
In my previous relationships, it was only something we tried one time, maybe two times, and those were long-term relationships. The reason that was not a regular part of the bedroom curriculum was because it was uncomfortable. And with Travis, that was his preference, and that's one of the reasons I got the KY. It made it less uncomfortable, obviously. So that's why it became more regular in our relationship.
You took pictures of the shirt and shorts. Did you take pictures of the Spider-Man underwear? If no, why not?
I did not take pictures of those because that's embarrassing, as opposed to the shorts and shirt, which were sentimental to me. I didn't want to memorialize boys' underwear, and I didn't want people to know that that was a preference of his and that I was dumb enough to go along with that preference.